begins pounding. Traveling towards the baby kangaroo's mouth is a teat. That's where he or she is getting its food source from, so drinking lots of milk. You can see the ears are tucked into its head, so you can't, it doesn't even have ears yet. It does have arms and legs now because he or she is how old? 11 weeks old. And this isn't bothering him or her. You can see that little toe all the way in the back sticking up in the air. Both of them actually are. I don't know if you can see.
See how she's doing. And this is how we check in the pouch.